Good morning, class. So before I review from our last lesson, remember that my start signal is go, and my stop signal is freeze. When I say freeze, I'm going to put it down on your feet. So what I want everyone to do, notice how I have four hula hoops, and each of the hula hoops, there is a variety of different balls and then paddles. So when I say go, go ahead and hurry up, grab the paddle and the ball, and I want you to balance it on your paddle. Ready? Go. As you are balancing the ball, pretend like it's an egg. And if it hits the ground, that egg is going to break. Grab any paddle or any ball that you want. You can stand still or you can choose to walk. It's up to you. You're not hitting the ball, you're bouncing the ball with another paddle.
Oh, thank you, Sonny.
Thank you.
Go ahead, feel free to walk around if you want. At any time, if you want to change your ball to a different ball, you can do that.
Mr. N, Sonny's bullying me.
Sonny, I need you to pay attention. Stay on task.
Thank you.
Very good. Go ahead. You can walk a straight on. You can zigzag. You can turn around in a circle. It's up to you. Freeze. Go ahead and bring it on me. If you're putting it down, come on and bring it in, bring it in. Hustle, hustle. Thank you for hustling, guys. Did anyone notice what was the best way to keep the ball from falling off the paddle? What strategy did you use?
Flat surface.
Yes, flat surface. Or what were we using to balance the ball? Flat paddle. So flat paddle makes the ball stay on. What do we have to do with our wrist? That way we can keep it.
Keep like really stiff.
Yeah, thank you, Mark. Stiff wrist, appreciate it. And then when we're walking around, where are we looking the whole time? Are we looking outside, are we looking at your friend, or are we looking?
Eyes on the ball.
Eyes on the ball. That's perfect. Thank you, guys. So for our first activity today, I just kind of want everyone to know that we're going to build up to the point where we're going to be able to hit a target with the ball with your paddle. That's where we're going today. So we got to start somewhere small. So what we're going to do first is we're going to, like we just practice, right? We have flat paddle, stiff wrist, or eyes hitting the ball. We're going to practice just hitting the ball up, just like that. So when I say go, run back to the paddle and the ball, and go ahead and begin. Ready? Go. Thank you for hustling. Like about them, but
Go ahead and alternate between the two. Ready, go. Make sure to keep those paddles flat. target as many times as you can. And this minute starts right now. Go!
All right, Dora, I appreciate the effort. I'm looking for some accuracy instead of trying to hit it really hard, okay? You want to try to be safe, okay? So I want to try to be accurate instead of trying to hit it really hard.
Thank you.
Also helps you with probably aiming as well. Aiming, yeah. where's the ball going to go? Is it going to go straight?
Sideways.
It could go sideways, it could go up, it could go down. But we want the ball to go straight at target or at your partner, we want to make sure that hat is flat. Okay, what else do we need to do? What's our last tip we're working on today?
Eyes on the ball.
Eyes on the ball. Why do we do that? How's that important?
Better control, hand-eye coordination.
Probably more to know where the object is that you're trying to hit, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, class, that's all I have for you today.